An Ohio teen charged in the deadly shooting of his little brother will be evaluated to determine if he's competent to stand trial. The killing happened in April at the family's Streetsboro home. Police believe the shooting was premeditated. The 13-year-old was evaluated at Behavioral Health Center just 4 days before the incident. His brother was only 11 years old. The teen's trial could begin as early as August.